salam jumpa kembali di channel Ali Perstuba. Terima kasih banyak pada Anda semua yang telah hadir di channel ini. Semoga Anda semua selalu berbahagia dan selalu ada dalam berkah kesehatan, juga lindungan dari Tuhan Yang Maha Kuasa. Amin. Ali Perstuba akan temani waktu Anda selama beberapa menit ke depan. Dan video kali ini, kita akan lihat 4 orang musisi dan reaktor dari luar negeri memeriksa cover Alif Bata Shallow. Seperti apa pendapat mereka dan seperti apa keseruan reaksinya, langsung saja kita cek bersama. Tell me something, boy.
Ali Bata, which is an amazing guitarist, plus an awesome song. You know this is going to be mind-blowing.
Ali Bata, Shallow, fingerstyle cover, original song by Bradley Cooper featuring Lady Gaga.
Anyway, we're going to listen to Ali Bata and his fingerstyle cover of Shallow by Lady Gaga.
Let's go ahead and rock and roll.
Okay.
Such a soft move that is when he goes above the fretboard right there, but you still get such an elegant, smooth sound with it. Like,
yeah,
it's just soft, it's elegant, but it plays such a huge effect on what he's trying to do with everything in the song. Awesome. Mm-hmm.
The song is so clear. Wow.
See him just like fully just like shred a song. I want to see him do like something like Dragon Force or something, you know. I'm not saying he can't, or like, you know, I'm not trying to like challenge him to do something that he can't do. I would just like, I just want to see like one video where he just absolutely just shreds it, you know. I think it would be awesome to see, because he's always so soothing and it's always so like warming and pick me up, you know. I'd love to see if it just came, woo, right into it. Man, awesome. I love it, though. It's beautiful.
Just staring at him playing the guitar.
Mm-hmm. how stretched his fingers were right there. Like his, look at that. Look at those hands right there. Like, that takes a long time of playing guitar for your hands to even go into, like, oh, like, my pinky, like, double joints right there. That's weird. Mm. Ugh. Ugh! I don't like that. How does he do that, man? Practice, bro. It takes practice to mend your hand to be able to go into certain shapes to be able to hold frets and stuff. Crazy.
This is magical, you guys.
Full concentration mode right now too. Like a lot of times he gets a lot of facial expressions, he'll kind of like lean up when he's playing and stuff. He's like down, he's like full concentrated on this song right now. Mm-hmm. It's really cool to see.
That was so beautiful.
Yeah.
Like, seriously, man. Like, guys, man, first of all, that song was just beautiful by itself. And then with Ali Bata playing that
talent.
Yeah, playing that acoustic version of it. Oh my gosh, I love his style. I love his version. Guys, yeah. With so many crazy things going on in this world right now, and so much, like, I mean, just watching Ali Bata play. Especially this song right here, like the whole time I was watching it, it just brings such peace,
such and joy.
Yeah, just yeah. Like wow. It brings such serenity and peace in you. Mm-hmm. Like just listening to him, you can just want to just close your eyes and just listen to that, and you just feel like in such, like, I don't know, in such harmony, man. Like
yeah,
just,
it's very beautiful.
Wow. I mean, I tell you that I was sorry that I couldn't stop it, but at the end, I was happy that I couldn't stop it, okay? Because oh my goodness, such, how did, a piece of art. It's just a piece of art listening to him, and I would love to be in person in front of him, and I would spend one day, 1 week just staring at him play the guitar because it's so hypnotizing.
Song, you're getting the vocals. Like, you could literally go along with him with the way that he is strumming the guitar and hear the vocals, hear the guitar in the background, hear the beat in a way, and for him to just put it all together on one instrument and still give you that sound of of wanting to be able to sing the original or even just know what's going on. It's absolutely amazing, man.
Ali Pata membawakan lagu ini dengan lembut dan elegan, tapi tetap memiliki efek yang luar biasa. Dan katanya dia ingin melihat Alif Bata mencabik gitarnya dengan membawakan lagu seperti dari Dragon Force. Itu seperti tantangan ya. Cek link di bagian deskripsi dan kunjungi reaksi original mereka. Sampai di sini, Alif Bata temani waktu Anda. Semoga Anda semua terhibur. Dan sampai jumpa lagi di next video. Salam, Alif Bata.